Yo, I'm Sable Shade. Welcome back to Faye. I hope you're enjoying these little bits of post-commentary. Well, let's get to it. So far, I've explored the creeks and valleys that are home to birds, and in turn, they have taught me the power of guidance using bird song. In other words, Faye can now sing like a bird in order to talk to adults and younger birds, or even gather seeds on his own. From here, I'm just moving forward, but the pacing of the game is about to pick up, or scale, rather.
Thank you.
It's starting to seem like not all the powers I'll gain are meant for the story. Some of them will simply make collecting lore and getting around easier. So, anything I miss going forward will have nothing to do with how I finish the game. If you're curious about things I miss, consider giving support to others who uncovered way more than I'll show in this series. And as always, any feedback that you happen to have for me, comments, or signs of support, much appreciated.
Thank you.